recording anything. There's five?
Yeah.
I thought there was four.
Five of them.
Check that out. One turned off his chemtrail. Oh, we just turned it back on.
You're recording, right?
Yeah. I didn't know if I have to get out though.
Manny, yo, did you see that?
Oh, it's in the clouds now?
Hell yeah. I got a video. I pulled over. I got my camcorder in my car, so we pulled over and we got a video of it. Yo, there's five. There's five, and we got it on tape where he turns off his chemtrail and he turns it back on within a couple of seconds.
You can hear him too.
Yep, I saw it, I'm like, quick video, I'm gonna call Danny. But what's gonna be really cool is to see him going towards the mountain. You can still be able to see him, bro. Like, you get a good view of the mountain.
Yeah, but baby, think about it. I mean, we're going to show up at that school. It's Friday. We're going to have to wait in a line because there's going to be so many cars there. So we can be a few minutes late. It isn't going to hurt anything. This is going to be worth it.
That's like,
unless they turn, that's going to be the problem. What?
Where'd they go?
They have to have come out of the clouds already.
Are you still recording?
Yeah.
Oh, there they are. There they are.
Okay, they're there. Okay. There's the fifth one.
Further. Come here. All right, you gotta be able to see it from there. Check that out. Tell me what that is.
I zoomed in on him a couple times. I don't know why he's tailing behind like that. We don't know. It's just really odd.
Very odd. Oh, I see it. Collision?
No, it's just it's five jets going together.